My name's Nicholas Halm. My major is biology education, and I'll be graduating pretty soon here in December. My dad, he's worked at Ferris for a long time, so you know, I was one of those tykes at hockey games, and now to be a graduate of Ferris, it's pretty crazy to think of how long of a journey it's been, but it's been around my whole life. I've seen it change so much, and it's all for the better. I was on that team for all 5 years of my college. I was lucky enough to get 5 years in because you get five in your first five, and I actually was fortunate enough to coach it for 2 years too. And you know, it started off as just playing ball, and now it has been such a good experience and something I can slap on my resume and definitely talk about and share the rest of my life. And it's where most of my friends were made in college too. So I really, you know, got a lot of respect for the club sports and what they do over there at the UREC and how they manage things. They do a great job, and they give kids an opportunity to play sports, you know, after high school. So that's a big deal. I'd like to continue coaching, for sure baseball, but I also wrestle and play football as well. But I'm just kind of see where the wind takes me on that one. Right now the main priority is finding me a job and my major, and I think the rest is going to fall into place. Education, you know, I've always been a nature lover, love science. You know, I love how it's incorporated into everything, and I just had such good teachers and coaches throughout, you know, my education. I figured, you know, that'd be my best way to give back, and you know, I love to have the opportunity to teach the future and maybe figure out how they can write their own story, I guess. It's my student teaching, yep, my last semester here. So this is like, if you want to conclude it as a capstone class. This is kind of like an internship. It's really what it is. So you get to see another teacher do things how they want to do it. And you get to see how their methods work and how ones you thought of might not. And you know, you're constantly bouncing ideas off them. And you learn so much because you're actually the one who's in control of the class. You know, you're the one who is taking the risk. You're the one who is setting up the lesson plans. And you know, it's my job now to, you know, I'm the one who gets to do what needs to be done to teach these kids, you know, rather than saying, okay, well, I saw how you did this. Now my mentor teacher gets to tell me, I saw what you did and help me out on that. So I've learned so much just in, you know, this short amount of time. I'm prepared, but I'll never be, you know, 100% prepared, but this has helped me a ton, and it's been a really good experience. So I'm in good hands, that's for sure.